Excuse me, do you mind?
Not at all.
I'm Ron, by the way.
I'm Harry.
Anything off the trolley, dears?
We'll take the lot. These aren't real frogs, are they?
It's just a spell. This is Scabbers, by the way. Fred gave me a spell to turn him yellow. Sunshine, daisies, buttermellow. Turn his stupid fat rat yellow.
Are you sure that's a real spell? I've only tried a few simple ones myself. I'm Hermione Granger. You two better change into your robes. I expect we'll be arriving soon.
Let me get this straight. Sirius Black had escaped from Azkaban to come after you.
Why are we stopping?
Blimey!
Is under the impression that Draco Malfoy is now a Death Eater.
His father is a Death Eater. It only makes sense. I need some air.
Oh,
it's black. I can't see. Hogwarts. What a pathetic excuse for a school. Let's just say I don't think you'll be seeing me wasting my time in charms class next year. Didn't Mummy ever tell you it was rude to eavesdrop? Petrificus Totalus! Oh yeah, she was dead before you could wipe the drool off your chin. Enjoy your ride back to London.
Anyhow. Hello, Harry.
Luna? How did you know where I was?
Wrackspurts. Your head's full of them.
Dad? What if I am put into Slytherin?
Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known. Ready?
Ready.